several years disillusioned, and the Fighter was then refurbished by Ukraine before being demilitarized and offered for sale on the international market in 2005.
The passes, and that's fine because they come from away. And now the break to land as we start to recover the team. The older technology, of course, you see the smoke. Lots of flies. A little more.
Flies the power of those clip-off engines from the right. The Mikoyan MiG-29 Fulcrum B.
Mr. Steve is in the cockpit today, that thing. But boy,
The other day when they had her out here, they had her cranked up and running, just like they do right now. Check this out from the right. Let's watch, right out front. Well, they made it look really easy down there. Look at that. In the words of the great old Waldo Pepper, they're settling it in like an old maid crawling into a sock. And I'll tell you what, this is our chance to bring them home correctly. Our honor flag, the old glory honor flag, coming back to the great veterans and returning back to the American church at the end of today's show. So, a good welcome home, please. Rick, what do we have coming up here with Polaris?
As he turning the outers off.
As he takes a picture.
Say you water cannons.
Emirates. Flight of the day, Airbus A380, flight 215 from Dubai. 15 and a half hours, it's been in the air, 8,500 miles. Here we go. Largest passenger aircraft.
Johnny right there, Steve. Very much so.
Control crash. Control crash.
Can't control this airplane. Come on by the control pathway.
City Tour car.